Also, if I catch you on games instead of studying, I will beat you with my belt.
Oh, great. Now, what are you doing? Instead of doing normal activities like video games, watching TV, or those other fun stuff, I had to sit down and study for my finals. I don't know why we need to take them. It's not only something. What should I do? I know what will I do. I'm going to use my computer and my dad comes and let my girl study in.
Close encounters of the second kind. Physical evidence of a UFO. Close encounters of the third kind. Actual contact. Columbia Pictures, in association with EMI, presents Close Encounters of the Third Kind.
The director was Mr. Woody and Mrs. Tyler.
Jaws is already a legend. The producers are Julia Phillips and Michael Phillips of The Sting and Taxi Driver. Creating special effects is Douglas Sumner, who in this film goes far beyond his achievements in 2001 with Space Odyssey. For the music, there was only one choice. 11-time Academy Award nominee, John Williams, composer of the scores for Jaws and Star Wars. The technical advisor is the world's foremost authority on unidentified flying objects, Dr. J. Allen Hynek of Northwestern University. Heading the cast is Richard Dreyfuss, who has shown his rare talent in such diverse films as American Graffiti, The Apprenticeship of Judy Kravitz, and Jaws. And making his American debut as an actor is the great French director François Truffaut, winner of the 1974 Academy Award. A close encounter could happen to anyone. It could happen to you. It does happen. Boy, near it. An average working man, Neary finds his life his very world changed. Who are you?
We have very little time, Mr. Neri. We need answers from you. They're honest, direct, and to the point.
Who are you?
Have you been here at Hong Kong?
Have you recently had a close encounter?
I want to speak to someone in charge.
Une rencontre plutôt inhabituelle.
I want to lodge a complaint.
Close encounter with something very unusual.
What the hell is going on around here? Who the hell are you people?
The title of the picture, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, refers to an intriguing possibility.
A close encounter of the first kind is one is close, but nothing really happens.